What the fuck? But
Nico, if you are here.
I'm sorry. If you were here, I'm sorry. So I gotta like make the game like a whole lot bigger because it's like super small.
I didn't say save us.
Save them. Go live, you fugu. Okay, there you go. Save me. Okay, and now I like have to fuck. I gotta share my screen and shit. Oh, and
we're so professional.
There it is. I found it.
Okay.
Hi.
It seems you're here to watch us date cats and rabbits. That's great.
Who?
Oh my god.
I'm about to have the greatest time of my life if this works.
Nice. I mean, nice.
Alright. Oh, what? Hold on. It's going white.
I have the chat just like. Up there. It's just. That corner of my screen. Now you're on mute. For like no reason. This is actually a very beautiful game. Can I just. This looks pretty. And then Hidden's gone forever now. Rip. Ripperoni and pepperoni.
Oh my god!
It's starting.
I forgot about you guys! I went to get my food! I must present to everyone!
Hi.
Hello! I'm going to start eating these cats and these rabbits. I mean cat, because we said cat, right?
Yeah.
So...
Because I'm half cat and we were just...
Wait, which one is the cat? So is this the black cat? He looks, he's wearing black.
Yeah, I'd say so.
So we're gonna go for
this.
Yeah, this. I don't remember. It's been a fucking while.
It's fine. This isn't strange. I'm half cat. This is fine.
Boosin. Okay, Boosan.
Excuses because of me, because I'm cat.
Okay, when I first came here, everything was so unfamiliar and shit. I've lived in Seoul for 18 years, so I was worried whether I'd be able to adapt. I'm sorry, I'm eating food. I should mute myself so that you don't hear the sounds of chewing. So, can you guys read it? If you can, thanks. I appreciate it.
I can't see magic because it's a white screen right now.
I know, when I go back to it.
It's magic. It's wizardry.
Yeah. I can read it.
I'm drawing. Okay. Nice.
Adora, can you read the text for me while I eat? I'll keep clicking past it, but you know. Thanks.
I've only lived in... God damn it. I already can't pronounce a word. for 18 years, so I was worried whether I'd be able to adapt. At first, I had a hard time understanding the dialect, and I'd often ask people to repeat themselves for a number of times. It's been 3.5 years since I came here, but dialect is so hard to follow. I have an amazing time here. I came to attend a college in from
Busan and Seoul.
Seoul. I got a soul, but I'm not a soldier. It's fine. Sometimes people ask me why I didn't choose to attend the college in Seoul. Unlike me, there are many different people in Busan who want to go to Seoul. But unlike them, I no longer wanted to stay in Seoul. I couldn't stand my life in Seoul. With my mom, who had completely changed after she and Dad got divorced. It's been sorry, I'm gone crazy now. It's been 3.5 years since I became independent from my other, but I still lead the same suffocating lifestyle I had in Seoul. A senior majoring in business. Score and slightly higher than average school grades. I came to Boost and find my dream. I still have no idea what I want to do in life. What do I want to do in life? I came to Boost and with that question, but still have been able to find an answer. I don't know what this accent is now. I've been living here for 3.5 years already. Stop saying you've been living here for 3.5 years. I get it. You've said it in like 5 sentences already. Jesus. Busan has a big ocean and lots of old buildings. Cool. Though many are a bit rough, they are kind. They are kind creatures. Nice. And I have 5 precious animals in my life that warm up my heart. Noice. This is a bestiality at its finest.
This is about to get funny. Because it gives you an anime opening right after.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Beautiful.
I knew it was. I had a feeling it was going to do this again. I fucking love it.
Can
you see it? Can you see it?
Yeah, I can see it.
Jisoo. I will never use you, my lady. Jihei.
Jihei.
You probably don't know this because you're dumb, but it's not every day you meet a rabbit like me. Jiwoo. That's gonna be the tsundere. Smiling face enough. Our relationship is fine as it is. Tion, you're amazing. You're able to smile despite your sad past. Tion. The CG. The CG, though.
They are so kawaii.
Right? I wonder who the yandere is. There's gotta be a yandere.
God, is there a yandere?
There's gotta be a yandere somewhere.
There has to be, or else how can this thing call itself again?
Let's see. What's this? Wait, just a moment, my heroine. The climax is just about to begin. Wizard.
You're a wizard, Harry. Oh, what a wizard. Oh, what?
Dandelion!
Dandelion.
Greatest anime opening ever.
Dandelion. There we go. I'll just. One day
I'll
get Dandelion and I'll just give it like a lion's mane.
I just hit myself in the knee. Ow!
Shin, save her.
Shin-san, help! I'm busting my kneecap.
I won't help you because I don't like you or anything, Baka.
You're the girl.
Oh, wait, am I?
Yeah.
Okay, then. I opened the door and I saw a familiar living room. It's been...
Go on.
It's been 4 years since I moved out of my parents' house. I'm getting so annoyed that the fact she keeps saying 3 and a half.
Hey, in 2 months it'll be August 1st!
Oh, God damn it.
We're gonna die!
When I come back to an empty home with no one to welcome me, I don't feel like doing anything. That's noise. That's not sad and depressing.
Noise kitchen.
No thumbs. I should just have a light meal, wash up, and then go to bed. Who says a light meal? Really?
Right.
I just say, I'll have some food, I'll stuff my face, and I'll go to sleep. My days are always busy.
I'm gonna be her mom. I bet you she has a mom.
Are you going to be my mother? This is very strange.
Why, yes, darling. Iki is your mother.
Oh, my God, yes. I wake up early to go to sleep.
And your mother's a bitch.
Just casually, just unmute self. Just say that. Just, I'm proud. I wake up early to go to school. And
then yes, you're right. I just casually unmute myself because my brother's watching TV outside.
And go to the air club room after class.
So we're an art student?
Yeah. Well, this is accurate. I do art. When I come home, I clean up the house and do laundry. And then I do my school assignments.
Laundry. Who raised you?
God.
Who raised you?
Laundry is for
a bitch.
A bitch. I suppose you're right, but it must have been your father.
I'm fabulous.
It must have been your father. What was his name? Iki? That fucker. The old bag is the heroin from the amnesia. Let's stick to that as our headcanon for now. Let's go.
And when the hectic weekdays are over and the weekend comes around, I meet up with my friends for lunch and head to the English cram room.
It would make sense, because their sense of clothing is off!
How dare you! The word busy has become a way of life for me. Nice. I'm busy today. Oh wait, I'm busy today. Okay, I wasn't sure if it was going to do that thing where it's like, I'm busy today, I was busy yesterday, I wasn't sure. But anyway, I have to go to the cram school. Nice. I have to impress the professors. I have to get an A+ in this class.
She must have been stressed or something.
I always make sure that my school assignments are done perfectly and turn them in by the deadline. And then I actively participate in the school's art club. And despite my busy schedule, I'm making sure to invest some of my time to study English in order to raise my...
Toeic. Toeic.
I'll just say, score.
No, just say Toeic.
There's no hope.
Or just say Toeic.
Toeic.
Toeic. Perfect.
I'll just say Toma.
Toma. We gotta pass the Toma scores. This is going beautifully.
My life to the fullest. They're wrong. I always thank them, but hearing that really doesn't make me happy. Yeah, because it's all lies and bullshit.
Nice room.
Nice room, no thumbs. Tomorrow should be just another busy day. I have a morning full of classes, and I should study at the library during lunch, and then class start again, and then I'll probably go to art room to work on my paintings. I want to paint now, thanks. Great. Dark room, the same old every day. What, is it dark like your soul? I mean, like my soul?
You know what, the next voice that comes up, I'm gonna I'm going to do a weird voice. I don't know why. I just feel like doing a weird voice for whatever comes up next for characters-wise. So go ahead.
I think it's because I'm quite boring. When I lie down on the bed, many thoughts occur to me. I live such a busy life. In other people's eyes, my life is probably full of activities that are sure useful and helpful. I hear a car.
By you.
But why?
Whoa.
Why do I not feel alive? Because you do not have a bay. We need to go.
Nice dress!
No thumbs.
Yeah.
There are many people in Korea who lead a life similar to mine, and there's certainly those who live whose lives are even busier and more stressful. But unlike me, they're proud of the fact that they're busy and enthusiastically plan out their lives.
You didn't even get in the top 5 in your class! Sending you to an expensive cram school doesn't even help you at all.
Sorry, the fuck, she has like a Gucci bag or something, doesn't
it? Right? Study harder! This isn't enough, you faggot! If you take a break when everyone else does, you pathetic wimp, you'll just end up being one of them. I don't know what you're talented at, I just don't know how. You pathetic bitch.
Well, fuck you too, mother.
Well, fuck you too! I make money!
Wait, should I give the character like a more like British accent?
No, it's fine.
The memories of my past are suffocating me.
No, don't.
I can't get rid of the cold expression on my mom's
face. My mom... Any valid your mom jokes are valid here because your mom's a bitch. In this game.
I call her mom. The expression which seems to say only your report color represents your value.
That's sad.
Like my soul and life and... Yeah. I can still vividly remember Mom's face when she told me that I was no use just because my grades weren't good enough. But I'm still living the life I did when I was with Mom.
Mama.
Whenever she says Mom, anytime anybody says Mom, I always think of Mad Father.
Yeah.
Mama.
You know, when she talks, I want her to sound like completely different from her thoughts. Like, mama, like she sounds like Aya. Aya.
That's actually a good voice.
Aya.
Aya.
You're like, nope. I would like to not get sliced up into tiny little bits.
I would like not to have
death.
No legs.
Of death.
No, he cuts off your legs, and you bleed to death.
Holy fuck!
That's what he says when he cuts off your legs, and he goes like, "Oh well, the skirt will cover it."
Holy fuck!
Okay, it's not as stressful as it was in.
So.
But even when I am still leading a busy life, I have no idea why I'm here and why I'm doing these things. Today. Remember, today.
Today.
I want to attend a college outside of Seoul.
No.
Joined an art club. Today. Now, look, I have quote-unquote friends who aren't really friends and struggle to get an A+ in all my classes. None of these are what I wanted. In fact, I don't even know what I'm doing right now. I have no idea. I have no idea what I'm working so hard for.
That's you.
How can I find my calling? How can I learn to enjoy what I do?
She's really pessimistic.
No one taught me those things. This is heartbreaking.
Yeah.
Let's start the day.
Oh my god, I see purple text. I would like to be this purple text. An Andor, but I'm from this voice.
Mm-hmm, good.
Here I am again. Even I think this is ridiculous.
Why do you sound like... I don't fucking know.
Even I myself can't understand this. When can I free myself from you? Where's the end to these games?
Why do you sound like...
I don't know! Don't question it! I have to see once again the choice that you'll make this time.
Why do you semi-sound like Papyrus?
I already know that you'll never choose me. Because you abandoned me several times already. Who the fuck are you? I don't know you!
Don't be laughing.
I'm laughing. Yes.
But...
Hidden.
What?
No! Don't!
It's okay,
what name did you hear her?
It's okay, Adora's mother. I approve.
You approve of this?
I don't mind!
Oh, okay. I thought you didn't like people calling you by your
name. Certain people, I get a little like, But it's kind of funny hearing it from another parent.
Okay.
Because then you get all flustered about it.
Okay, I'll say to my mom, it's fine. Mother!
But
she definitely hear me. Mother!
I still want to see you. If we meet again, perhaps you'll be interested in me. Maybe you will think of me as an interesting person.
Is this the animal?
I don't know. My heroine. Heroine. Whatever the fuck your name is. I'm waiting for you to look into my eyes again and speak to me.
Doctor,
I'm always just a step behind you, waiting.
Oh my god, I'm surprised you changed voices.
I did that on purpose. I want to imagine he does that on purpose. Hey, it's red text! Meow.
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 Meow. Meow. Meow. Meow. Meow. Meow. Hold on.
No, it's like in Markiplier's video.
Meow.
Meow. Meow. Meow. Meow. Meow. Meow. Meow.
So you're like, huh?
Huh? What is happening? What woke me up was not the alarm. That's set for 7 a.m.
7 a.m.
7 a.m. What, the sound of a cat? God damn it. Not again. No way, I don't even have a cat. I myself am a cat. I would know. I must have been really tired yesterday. I remember going to bed last night without taking a shower and felt a bit grossed out. And my hair felt oily, too.
Oily hair!
Ugh. I should get up and take a shower.
Yeah!
Even though I'm not too much of a fan of showers, probably because I'm a kid, and I don't really like water, because it gets all, like, stuck to your... I looked at it. I looked at the wall to see the time. It's 6:36.
That's a very specific time. Meow.
Meow.
Wait. Meow.
Huh? What was that? Please don't tell me.
Oh my god.
Look
at the dots. There's 5 dots there.
Dot, 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 dot.
That was 6 dots you said.
Why were you counting the amount of dots I said?
I don't know. I was paying attention. Anyway,
I close my eyes. pretending this didn't exist. And
oh my... Hold the fucking phone! Look at this fucking cat! We're so going for this cat. He's like, do me. You see it, right? It's the do me face! Right here, we got Iki. We got, Shin. Maybe Shin. Toma. Toma.
Toma's the ginger cat.
He's the yandere confirmed! Run! So this is... Do me. I love it.
Out of the room, like, march running.
This is most likely Kent. And then this is... Waka.
Waka, waka,
waka. Waka, waka, waka!
No, waka, waka, waka. I'm Pac-Man.
So, Toma, Shin, Iki. Mm. Kent, waka, waka.
I think Kent is the one with the green eyes, because it makes no sense.
I know, but come on. I bet, what if this guy turns out to be a nerd?
Oh, god.
So, you know what? We're going to... We're calling this Shin, we're calling you Iki, we're calling you Toma, and we're calling you Kent, and you're Waka.
Waka, Waka, Waka.
Look at her face. She's like, You could be the orange cat.
Meow, meow.
So cute.
This isn't a dream. There was a big basket next to my bed, and inside the basket...
She's talking.
Cats and rabbits. Nailed it.
Like, make her sound like Aya.
Oh, yeah. Wait, I don't know how to sound like Aya.
Cats and rabbits? Like that.
I can't, though.
Just high pitch.
I can't. Bro, okay. I literally can't.
Okay, then speak. Just normally.
You be Aya.
Okay, then I'll be the voice. Cats and rabbits?
What? Who? The animals? Who brought them into my room?
Exclamation point with no question mark. Wait!
Wait, before that, who broke into the house?
It's just animals.
Someone must have come into the house when I was sleeping. It's kind of creepy.
It's music. What the fuck?
Why doesn't it unlock? How could somebody have gotten in?
I don't know.
I scanned the room. Ooh. So, that not be thinking? Please. But first, the animals.
Oh no. How many of them are there?
Two cats and three rabbits. A total of five. What am I supposed to do with five animals?
You gotta be like, what am I supposed to do?
What am I supposed to do with five animals? No, actually, I've had more than five animals.
No, I must regain my composure. I sound like a little child.
I should call the police first. No, you should probably go to the vet, get them checked out, and see if they have any
HIVs.
These animals don't belong to me. Even though you should probably go down to the vet, check.
Hello? Is this the police? Someone broke into my house and abandoned some animals here. Yes. Things that disappeared? Huh? Oh, I don't think anything's stolen.
I think that's her talking.
Yeah, everything's left untouched and windows are locked.
The tone of the police officer over the phone suddenly changed.
Excuse me? Yes, I live alone. No, I'm the only one with the key. No! This isn't a prank! I'm not even sure what happened. I just woke up and found a basket next to my bed with five animals inside.
I was telling the truth, but the police officer wouldn't believe me.
This isn't a prank. Ask your neighbors or something.
Wait!
I desperately tried to stop the officer from hanging up.
Can you at least take care of the animals? Someone definitely abandoned them.
I turned to look at the animals. All five of them were staring right at me.
And these animals are boys? What the fuck?
All five.
Whoops! I right-clicked.
Why are they all looking at me like that?
I don't know. Yes, the address is...
Come to think of it, it's a bit strange that rabbits and cats are sitting together so peacefully.
My dad's name is Ukyo! He died. It's very sad. He got sick and died.
Oh, no.
So my mom said he moved away and divorced him. I don't believe that. He died. I'm very sad now.
Are cats this well behaved?
I don't know.
Depends on how you treat them, actually.
Tomorrow?
The police officer told me that people from the animal shelter can't come out until tomorrow. But that means I have to take care of them today. He wouldn't even believe the fact that someone had broken in. Seems like no one come after for goddamn, no one would come for an investigation. Yeah. Asking the police to believe me is not something I can do easily. And I don't have the courage to plead for him either.
Yes, okay, goodbye. Yes, thank you, sir. The fuck is this shit?
Someone surely came into the house. What on earth is going on?
What the fuck is this shit?
Jesus Christ,
what the fuck?
I went out where the basket was. My throat is now fucking up.
We can choose an animal. We can't click him, so we gotta go in order.
Oh, god damn it, that would have been funny.
Boop!
The kitten with the bright eyes aren't first looking at me with sparkling eyes.
He actually does look really cute.
Cute. Sparkly his eyes are. He's so cute.
He really is.
He's a real cutie pie. Brown spotted rabbit. He seems a little different from the rest of the animals. He's trying to keep a distance from the rest of the animals in that small basket. He doesn't look like a Korean breed.
Boop! The little baby rabbit.
The small white baby rabbit was sitting right next to the bigger one, as if he's scared.
Aww!
It's cute. Is that a mom and her baby? But the colors are different.
Who said they have to be the same?
The smaller rabbit has white as
snow.
Goddammit.
Boop!
The big rabbit was calmly staring at me.
I can't get over this face. Do me!
The color of his fur, it's silver. How does she know just by looking at them that they're guys?
I mean, you can probably tell because, you know, I don't know. It's weird.
Yeah. Silver rabbit, is this some sort of extinct species?
Sure. Of course. Look at the red cat. He's glowing.
He's literally just like,
Look at my red and beautiful, lustrous aura.
The black cat looks ill-tempered. The rest of them are cute. Yep. Okay. Oh, wait, that's you.
Oh. This cat doesn't look that cute. In fact, he looks fucking ugly as shit. But we're dating him anyway.
It's like, fuck off, bitch. And it kept staring at me as if it has something to say. Stay. Nailed it.
I'm hungry. What?
What was that? The cat just fucking...
Wait, correction. I'm hungry.
What was that? The cat just fucking talked. Am I hearing things? No, I'm sure I heard it.
Meow.
Meow. I'm pretty sure I heard something. I glared at the black cat.
Meow, meow.
Meow, meow, motherfucker.
Meow. Wait, if I turn the voice acting on, The voice actor's like, meow, meow. And I'm like, oh my god.
Oh my god, it's so cute. The black cat stared back.
Maybe I really am hearing things. I think I'm a delusional little shit. Hold on. I'm gonna turn her off. Now let's... There was something here, I think. Yeah. Look at this.
Oh my god.
Like, oh! So our femininity is level 1.
Oh my god, we need to max that.
Our bootiful skill is level 1.
We don't care about beauty, we need feminine.
But what if we gotta be bootiful?
Oh, okay. Hmm.
Oh my god. Look, requirements to continue a relationship. Not enough, so I guess we do have to be beautiful. What is this? That's so cute!
Cute.
Does he like me? Maybe. Oh, look at that face!
It's cute.
This is so cute!
The faces are adorable.
Oh my god!
Cute.
Cute!
Hi.
He's like, ah!
I like pizza.
Ah! So cute. You're so cute. But we're going for this fucker. What's it with the scratching nuts and we caught him? He's like, huh? What? Hi. What's in the necklace?
I don't know, it's probably nothing to do with the story, but it's just kind of there for character design and also to make it look quote-unquote edgy.
Yeah.
I sighed. Maybe I must be really tired in this case.
Let's see, do I have any save files? Holy fucking shit, I do. What the fuck? What is this shit?
Gotta love the save station.
Where are these fucking files? Who's Jiyun? Who's Jiyun? The fuck?
Isn't he the shabby cat? Shabby cat.
So then Jiyun's the cat. I'm safe here. Boop. Common route.
Common.
We're commoners. Mmm.
Beautiful commoners. Meow.
Meow. Meow. Wait, what?
I mean, no.
No.
Nailed it.
Did you read the statement?
Me. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
If you lost it, it's a car. Where did they feed the animals? They would... Wait. They will be with me until tomorrow. Very true.
Uh-oh. Hold on a minute, everyone.
Everyone? Oh, no. Something sad. Happening. I mean happening. I mean English. Language. Nailed it. As long as Hidden doesn't die, I'm fine with this.
Okay, I'm back.
Yeah, you didn't die. What happened?
Nothing.
Okay. I was surprised, but the animals are probably even more surprised. I mean, yeah, they were, like, kind of left, like, right there in a basket, just like, okay. They must have felt really nervous to wake up in the morning and find out they were abandoned by their owner in an unfamiliar place. Are you sure about that, bitch? As I headed to the living room, the black cat jumped over the basket and followed me behind.
Well, he's already into us.
Not surprised. The orange kittens, silver rabbit, white rabbit, and spotted rabbit followed also.
Why the spotted rabbit got to be last?
Because he's shy.
Here, eat this.
Put some bread and lettuce in a large salad bowl and put it down on the floor. Don't think cats will eat. Not cats. Cats will eat that. I don't think they would. Says that knowing that they won't like it because I have cats. What are you doing?
It's the music I hear. I'm going along with it.
Don't. It sounds... interesting.
Just keep going.
I also put some cereal in a small bowl for myself and poured milk into it. When was the last time I had a decent meal? I don't know, like, hang on. 6 years ago? I'm always... At this point, yeah. I'm always spacing out while eating my cereals. Cereals for breakfast, but the animals...
I remembered something else just now.
Cereals? What?
This game has a tendency for typos because of mistranslation, so it's going to be really funny.
Oh my god, really?
Yeah. And I think they censor two words, and they keep saying it so many times at a certain point just to make it even more embarrassing. Ah! Wait. Meow.
What?
I looked up and spotted the black cat inside a salad bowl, along with the food. The food. Did he fall in the salad bowl like eating?
That's adorable. No. Wait. Meow.
Meow. Meow.
He looks so silly.
So silly. Cute.
Imagine it! Oh my god, I can see that in my head. That must be the cutest fucking thing in the world.
Yep.
Oh my god.
I loved it. How silly he looks. Yay. Get it. When was the last time I laughed like this?
Here we come, the depressing thoughts.
Daddy, I need this donut with Mommy. Mommy told me the donut is pretty. Maybe I should open a donut shop when I grow up.
Sure, honey, you'll do well in anything you do.
Hey, it's Ukyo, remember? That's our headcanon.
Oh, yeah, forgot.
Sure, honey, you'll do well in anything you do. I'm not going to accept that. It's garbage.
By the way, what's the time?
Poor Ukyo.
What time is it? 7:40? Oh no.
I'm gonna be late for class!
Fuck class. Stay at home.
Fuck this shit. Fuck I'm this out. Shit, I'm out.
The hectic morning classes are all over. I can't even remember what I learned in class today.
So depressing.
Like my life. I always take perfect notes and never miss anything that the professors say. But I was worried about the animals at home, and also I was bothered by my messy hair and makeup, which I hurriedly put on before coming to school. Who needs makeup? Girl, you're your own dependent woman. I went to the restroom to straighten myself up and then headed to the art room club. Oh. Club room. Backwards.
Hi, guys.
Hey, Hee-jung. Who the fuck is Hee-jung? Is that us?
Yeah.
We have a name?
We have a name.
Fuck you, Amnesia. I'm Naomi.
I'm Naomi.
So every time they say Hee-jung, we're saying Naomi. Okay. Or do you want to say Hee-jung?
I don't care anymore. Okay. I'm just going to faint.
Hee-jung it is. Is something wrong? What's with the sighing? Also, I can't see my eyes. Help.
I can't see you, so I only can...
Hee-J. So, Hee-J.
God damn it, Japan.
So say it.
Hee-J asked me with a concerned look on his face. His name is Hee-J Kim. He's a junior. We're in the same... in the same club, and we even go to the same cram school together.
Oh my god. What if that is, like, her future boyfriend? And she's like, fuck the animals. I like this dude. You know?
No, we're going after the black cat.
Yeah. We're going to stick to it.
PJ, are you interested in raising pets by any chance?
Why do you suddenly ask?
Well, you see, it's 5 animals. It's, yeah. I have to get rid of the animals so I can go back to my normal life.
If you want to, just let me know. What do you like better, rabbits or cats?
It's not that I don't like animals, but I have allergies. I don't think I can.
Okay, now this guy can't be any future boyfriend because I love animals. DJ shook his head. Why must he have every single allergy that exists? Nailed it. Anyway, who on earth is... Wait. Is
there you go. It begins.
I thought I said that wrong, and I looked back and I was like, no.
Say it as it is. Say it as it is.
Anyway, who on earth is...
You can do it. Go on.
Who's left those animals? Oh my god, I'm already busy preparing for my graduation. Who on earth is left those?
Why do you ask if I want the
someone ask who's left?
Fuck. But why do you ask if I want pets all of a sudden?
Some of the 5 animals in my house.
No, what? Because there's terrible
translations,
really? And I don't know who left is.
Yeah. They broke into my room.
What?
Mr. Lancaster. You read it. He just sprung to his feet.
Boing.
Boing.
Is that even possible? No. Wait, are you alright, bro?
Yeah, I called the police and people from the animal shelter will come tomorrow to pick them up.
No, I mean, did that person steal anything or do anything to...
That's the weird part.
Oh, yeah,
the house is fine.
And everything. I mean, what?
And put me in a cage.
That's the weird part. The house is fine. There's nothing stolen and no open door or windows.
And you're okay too? They didn't put you in a cage or try to violate you and put you in a made-up outfit and then... do terrible things?
Or drug me or anything? No.
And you didn't have, like, this weird fairy thing next to you or anything? No? Okay.
He says that and you're just like, what the fuck?
Nothing. I read that out of a book.
I'm fine.
Actually, no, I read that out of a dating sim. Anyway, then this must be what people call the perfect crime.
I'm not so sure. It doesn't make any sense. It's like... It's like magic. This should be the 8th unexplained mystery of the world, bro. Along with my ever-changing voice.
But you know, whatever, I wanted to go play that... You know, there's that new game out called Amnesia Later, and I wanted to play it.
But, EJ, you're straight.
I know I'm straight. But goddamn, were those guys beautiful. By the way, what are they, puppies?
3 rabbits and 2 cats.
Rabbits and cats? Together?
Yeah, what's the fuck? Well,
yeah, and they're all different. One of the rabbits is silver, and another is spotted. The third one is white, and he's still a baby. He's small and cute.
Silver? There is such thing as a silver rabbit? Maybe someone dyed it.
Well, I don't think so. Anyway, he's really unique. One of the cats is bright orange, and he has 2 eyes, and looks really cuddly. What? Another one's black, but he's not that cute.
I see. Oh. Anyway, it would be so heartless to throw away 5 animals at once. And rabbits and cats together, too.
I know. There aren't many people who raise cats and rabbits together.
I do.
So, what are you going to do with them? Send them to the animal shelter?
I did until my rabbit died.
Yeah, I can't raise them. Someone nice will adopt them, I'm sure.
Because of its heart.
Who would adopt rabbits and cats? People usually prefer dogs, don't they?
No. I have two cats.
Actually, in Korea, they prefer dogs as pets and cats and rabbits as food.
Oh.
Come to think of it.
Yep, here we go.
There's bad luck in Korea, and therefore not as popular as pets, and it's also not common for rabbits to be adopted from shelters.
And if they're not adopted, don't they usually euthanize them? I heard that's the case for more than half of the abandoned animals.
Abandonment. I can't fucking say that.
Euthanize.
But those little animals have done nothing wrong. No shit.
Euthanasia. Instant death.
I know.
Sad.
I fucking hate people that put down animals because it makes me sad. My mom was like, you can be a vet. And I was like, no, I don't want to put down any animals. I don't particularly like animals, but I never understood this. It's because there's too many animals.
Put to sleep just because they're abandoned. What rights do we humans have to decide that?
Because apparently we're atop the food chain, which considers us the best, and yeah. I could feel myself getting sad.
There's no justice.
No, really.
But you can't take care of all of them by yourself. You can't help it.
Go away.
Better not make me choose one and send the other ones away.
Oh my God,
that would be terrible. You know, I'd be absolutely crushed. I love cats and rabbits, actually.
So do I. I have 2 cats and I used to have a rabbit.
So, sending them off to die, that is so sad.
It's in a game. I don't really care right now. And it's 12 a.m. Not AM. Well, yeah, technically AM. I graduate next semester, and maybe and I have to be ready to find employment. Sorry.
Anyway, I wonder who left those 5 animals in your room. I hope someone nice adopts them at the shelter.
Really? Who left those animals in my room?
Notice it's Friday. When it gets to August 1st, we're like, alright, time to play some wait, wrong game.
Wait, wrong game. The strange thing is that there's no sign of intrusion in my room. One thing's for sure is that someone did intend to break in and leave those animals in my room. But everything in the room is left unchanged, and since I live in the 5th floor, it's impossible for someone to come in through the window. Given the door was locked properly. This is really weird. I said goodbye to TJ and nervously went home because I was unable to concentrate on painting while thinking about the animals. Now I'm talking like a robot because I
can't
say everything fast and think of words in English. It relaxed me to see the 5 animals wandering around the living room. What a relief, everyone seems fine. I have to decide what to do with them or I'll know. I can't get anything done. This is giving me a headache. Take some headache tablets. Take a nap and
if they're not adopted, aren't they usually euthanized? I heard that's the case for more than half of the abandoned animals. Euthanasia.
It's just a prank, bro. Euthanasia. Animals that are abandoned by their owners. I don't even know what might go through their minds at such a moment. Animals can't talk. No, really?
But these Why aren't you saying anything? You'd better have a good excuse for letting your grains drop like this, you faggot.
Bitch. Try to talk, but the other person won't listen. The feeling of having your future decided by that person. Yay!
Don't say another word. I'm transferring you to a better cram school tomorrow.
Fuck off.
Bitch. Don't talk to your mother like that. I had amnesia once. I will pimp slap you across the face.
Go get a different husband.
Oh! Fuck off! I'm no gold digger.
Yes, you are.
I am Naomi Arasuke. You will not be a bitch.
Fight me. 1v1 me, you won't.
I will.
Okay, let's fucking go.
I mean, she went through some serious shit. She saw fairies, she talked to a god, she died.
I died many times, mother. I can fucking do it again.
I've died many times, my child. I will kill you.
Yeah, good luck, buddy. I know that more than anyone else. She's like fucking dreaming every single thing we're saying right now. I made up my mind and I picked up the phone.
Hello? I called this morning about picking up abandoned animals.
Mom never once gave me a choice to choose what I want to do. She wouldn't even listen to me.
I'd like to cancel that.
Yeah, I'm not my mom. Woo!
Today's June 2nd.
We're pretty. We're fabulous.
He said Sumbe. Yijun, did the people from the shelter take the animals?
Watch him be the fucking yonder.
Well, actually...
Oh no, don't tell me that they're being put to sleep.
No, I didn't send them to the shelter.
You didn't? Then...
I'm going to look after them for a bit.
What? You couldn't take care of 5 animals all by yourself? Holy shit!
I don't know. Fight me.
Yeah.
Only for a while.
Until we touch their butt. Have you ever raised a pet before?
No.
Well, no.
You should just imagine having ever slept with a girl before? No. Okay. thinking about borrowing some books about rabbits and cats from the school library. Though it's only temporary, I should at least know the basics, like what to feed them, if there's anything special to watch out for.
I'll be doing some research.
The best...
You've got a really tight schedule. Will it be alright?
And they like to chew on hay, like some hay. And
that's
also,
what I'm worried about.
There's these special flowers that you can actually feed them, and they really like it. It's like a treat every now and then. I've never raised animals before, and now I suddenly have 5 of them. Nice. Pretty much my life.
So, I'm not planning to stay in the club until such late hours anymore.
What?
I've helped out enough for the last 3.5 years, so I'm going to take a break now.
She's always on about,
What have we done without you? You have all the freshmen to help you out, and I'll still come by every 3.5 years. I just won't stay until the evening. Don't worry.
But the exhibition's coming up soon.
Well, it's already really difficult because I have to keep my grades up. You know how many assignments we have in the business department. But, Senpai...
The reason I started to draw is because one day I would have to fill out the hobby section in my resume. But it was more fun than I expected, so I kept going.
Anyways, I'm going to leave at 5 every day from now on. I have kids to feed.
Are you going to get a part-time job?
I don't know yet. If I have to, I will.
Wow, bro. But you shouldn't quit the English cram school. You're still going to go with me, right?
I'll have to see about that.
No! English cram school is a must. We still haven't gotten the...
Toma grades.
We still haven't gotten the Toma grades we were aiming for.
Toma. I'm sick of it.
Pretty much!
Toma.
I'm sick and tired of English. English.
Toyic. Toma.
Toma's a must if you want to get a pet. Sorry. Toma's a must if you want to get a job at a large company.
Oh my god. But I have to do it. If not, I'll lose the competition. I'll never be able to get into a large company. Do I really want to work at a large what?
Firm.
I have no idea what I want to do in the future. I don't know what I want to do in the future, actually. I think I did have a dream job when I was young, but can I still dream like that at this age? Of course you can. Don't let your dreams be dreams.
What?
I said the sentence and then I was like, don't let your dreams be dreams. One thing is certain, I'm not happy right now. Be happy. I can't quit everything that I'm doing. Because then, I think I wouldn't even remember what the purpose of. God damn it, stop being so goddamn depressing. And be happy. I don't like when people are sad. Hated. Why is this character depressing? Proceeds to pass out. I might have to go to sleep in a bit. Because I'm still a bit sick. Hit. Hit. You okay there, bud? Please don't goddamn tell me you fell asleep. Goddamn it, Hidden. In the arms of Hidden. Well, this is nice. I think Hidden fell asleep. In the arms of Hidden. Yeah, I have to make sure she laughed to see if she's actually sleeping or not, because she may be pretending to sleep and she may be trying to snore louder because she thinks that I think that it's going to fool me, think. Bitch, 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 I'm fabulous. In the arms of I just imagine this dream going on forever. Just I wake up, it's still going on, I'm like, Jesus Christ. Hidden?
Hmm?
I thought you passed out. I was scared.
No.
I thought you passed out.
I'm fine.
I've been saying your name for like 20 minutes.
What do you mean?
I was saying your name, and you weren't answering.
I didn't hear anything.
Really?
Yeah, I was just paying attention the whole time.
That was terrifying.
Yeah. Look at this.
Oh my god.
Let's go to work.
Look at...
I got money, and we got stress, and a little fork. So apparently we just have a work schedule. Y'all.
We gotta get monies.
We got a bookmark this time. Let's look at our status. Our stress is going up.
Oh.
I hope you don't die.
You die of stress?
I went to school. I like the little chibis. Those are cute.
I put my back down on my room floor and collapsed on my bed. The sound of someone entering my room. I sound.
I feel like it was supposed to be I hear a.
I hear a. I hear a sound of someone entering my room. Oh, it's the silver and white rabbits. Bunny! Were they curious about what I'm doing? It's now 1 p.m. I would usually be in the club room at this time. But now I'm home and doing nothing. Nice! I never once missed a class or skipped out doing a club. Skipped doing going. It's fine. It's totally just the text. It's not me. But strangely enough, despite being here at home and doing absolutely nothing, my anxiety has gone. Yeah.
I can never be comfortable when I'm doing nothing. This is certainly new. Whoops.
I don't feel anxious, man. I don't feel anger. What is happening to the screen? Okay. It's been 3.5 years since I left home. Oh, wait. God damn it, stop mentioning the 3.5 years. I'm good. Then it was 4. I think I've become a little strange.
Life is strange, man.
Life is strange. Chloe, is that you?
Life is strange, but don't turn back time.
Right.
unless you want to see your best friend. I stroke the silver rabbit.
Floof. Floof. Meow.
Meow. The two cats also came into my room. The spotted rabbit sat at the door, watching me. These animals are quite unusual. I've been told animals are usually troublemakers, and I need to prepare myself for it, but so far, I don't know. Yeah, they like to trick you into thinking they're adorable, and then, yeah, they do all of that.
And then they turn into cat boys and rabbit boys.
Yeah. They don't chew on anything in the house into a mess. Because they do that in real life, not really. And although it hasn't been long since they've been with me, fine, cute. Feels like they're always observing me, what I'm doing, and...
I should do the work for the art club now, and my school assignment, and...
Things gave me a headache again. Nailed it. No.
I heard the Korean voice acting like, no, no. I'm like, oh no. My god, that's no. Cute.
I need
she said meow.
Yeah.
Meow.
Hidden. Yeah. You might wanna check a Skype chat. I posted something there.
Oh my fucking god.
What? Oh my fucking god. Genius.
That's beautiful.
Okay, back to Dandelion.
Okay, hang on. There we go.
What is wrong with the internet sometimes?
Just like, I'm just gonna come here from time to time, just leave. Yeah.
Maybe I...
What?
Fuck. Maybe I should... Can't.
Point out this text.
Maybe I should do them later.
Such a beautiful English for those without dirty minds.
And look at her face. She looks so content.
Oh my god. Fucking.
I don't really feel like doing anything right now.
That was me. I picked up the cat and I laid him on the bed. I lied down.
Fuck!
The cat climbed up to my belly and
stuff. I should do them later.
That's more affectionate than I thought. Oh my god, kill me, please. I could feel the kitten start beating through my stomach. What the fuck?
That's cute.
It is. Spending time with these animals while clearing my mind is proving to be very enjoyable.
I can't
speak English.
Mm-mm.
Soon fell asleep on the bed.
Look at the sprites!
I can hang out with them.
Yep. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna quick save. Because I hear these fuckers like to hide.
We have to.
We're going for the black cat.
Yep, we have to. We said we were.
Yes! Black cat.
You encountered the black cat. Oh my god. Yeah. Did we do? Sure. Oh my god. He's looking at me while blinking his eyes. I was doing the laundry and the black cat got my attention. The black cat knocked over the detergent box, really? I have to clean up this mess.
Heart gauge slightly increased. Femininity greatly increased. Stress slightly decreased. Pressure slightly decreased.
The day is over. I should take a rest, really, and have a fresh new start tomorrow.
After that, we're never, ever going to say that line again. June 5th. Heejung spent the day drawing at the art club room. Art skill increased. Stress slightly increased. Pressure increased.
You have to go for cat.
Save's coming. Are you in the... Yeah, you're in the fridge.
You're catching the
blanket. You want a bath?
God, I'm going to
look at that face.
This is so
good. He's like, ugh. Did you read it?
Yep.
Oh, just nothing.
Today's over.
Today's June 6th. Heejung went to school. Stress slightly increased. Pressure increased.
You don't care.
Save's coming.
Shave station.
I'm a shave station. Heejung wonders whether she has enough money to find himself. Are you on the couch? Yes.
Fucking god.
Fucking pat him.
Pat.
You can't, because you can't do it in fate.
Whoops, I made him upset. We must please the cat. Is he in my art stuff? No. Is he on the couch? Yeah. We're gonna pat him. Pat him here.
Belly. Such a good cat.
Jisoo. Who's Jisoo? So it's cat.
Like a G-Sooks. Now I'm feeling so fly.
So she named the animals already? I guess so.
The black cat sat on the sofa too. He just jumped onto the sofa so effortlessly. Not what I'm doing right now. Cats are so light. They can
beauty moderately increased. Stress greatly decreased. Pressure moderately increased.
Today is over, man.
Today is June 7th. Heejung went to cram school.
Oh my god, this is nice.
Stress slightly increased. Pressure slightly increased.
Fight me.
Uh-oh. Looks... We have a chance of running into the baby rabbit. Are you sleeping on the couch? Yeah.
Couch.
You're a good cat. Oh, what's this?
Work harder, keep busy. Oh, this is just me. Okay. I need to put more effort than others. Otherwise, I'm just one of them. A plus. I need to get an A plus on everything. I heard that so-and-so GPA was...
So the game I was going to join?
Uh-huh.
Me. days and getting 10 out of 10. Yes, I have to register to an English counselor. I have to work on my English and I have to get a good grade on my TOMA test.
The Yandere test!
The Yandere test, yes. I need to get an A+ on it. And I'll join a club that will look good on my resume later. The professor's looking with me as a well-rounded student. What if I want to be square? So, why are you always so busy? Keep that up, you'll end up with no friends soon. I have to meet with my friends during the weekends. Maintaining good friendship is also important. Seems like you put... it seems like you've put on some weight recently. Are you working out enough? Are you being a bitch enough? I have to work out. I have to be slim. I need to give people a good impression.
Jeez, did her mom try to make her a perfectionist?
Yep.
Yep.
Gross.
I can't lose to other people. I have to work
out. Did not mention the fact that he's a bitch?
Oh, no, definitely.
I need to lead a busy life. I need to be in first place. In the first place.
First. Everything. I'm becoming a man. Being second is useless.
What, like you?
I'll have you know I went through a lot of trauma, so shut up.
What was your trauma? Your fucking makeup?
I lost my husband. He died of an illness.
I lost my dad.
Because of an illness.
Mm.
I'd known him since I was 18.
I knew
him. You must become the next Smithy Wormy Nagaman Jensen.
I knew him when we still lived in Japan.
I knew him when I was born.
He had some issues.
He also cheated on you.
He did not.
How do you know, bitch?
Because I know.
No,
he has another personality.
What, you? Because right now you're being complete and utter bitch.
Anyway, don't you have text to read?
Don't you be a bitch about it, Mom? Ah, Mom. Fucking hated that bitch.
Why do you think I invest so much money into these studies that you put me up to?
Why do you fucking make me do all this bullshit? Why? That's what I wanted to ask. Why do you invest so much into me? To what avail? I really don't know anymore.
You go to such an average college. It's not acceptable to be anything but the best in this mediocre environment. And what about finding a job?
What about getting a life? An average college, but I already worked really hard to get in. I'm not pushing myself hard enough. I can still do more, but I have to be busier. Higher test scores, more skilled activities, stronger self-discipline, and then a flawless resume. Otherwise. Your mom wins, and then you go like, bitch, I'm fabulous.
Still you.
Yeah, I know, I said otherwise. I blacked out. I was soaked in sweat. Lovely, beautiful. I woke up to a killer headache and felt extremely thirsty. A killer headache, TOMA. Yandere test. Ah, ha, ha. I touched my face and I felt golden. Face desk. I have this recurring dream. It started ever since my parents divorced. It always comes back to haunt me just when I'm about to overcome it. Well, you bitch slap that bitch in the face and then you walk away. And then I feel extremely lonely whenever I wake up from it. You have cats and rabbits. Nobody knows the trouble I've seen. Nobody knows my sorrow. Okay, on now. No one noticed when I was crying alone in the dark. No one paid attention when I was sick. No one. Sound of footsteps. No. It's just sound of footsteps.
Sound of footsteps. Footstep.
Hang on, let me just... I was literally smacking my mic with the notebook. Close enough. I heard footsteps. I must have woken the animals up. I looked out the door and saw... Rihanna? It's the black cat.
Oh!
Yeah, did he come over because he was worried?
Oh.
That's really nice of him.
Not gonna lie, this is super cute.
This is, I'm actually smiling right now. The pair of gleaming eyes were watching me in the dark. Thank God I'm not alone.
Oh, thank you for coming here.
He's so warm. Fuck. Oh.
My God.
So this is how it feels to be with someone after a nightmare.
Even if it's an animal.
This makes me feel relieved and gives me comfort. This is adorable.
Right?
A recurring nightmare would always put me in great distress. You're a damsel in distress, and your knight has come to save you. Even though I don't live with my mom anymore. Even though she no longer sends me to cram schools against my will. I still behave as if I'm living with her. Whenever I wasn't making myself busy enough, I'd feel a great pressure and anxiety. Yeah. That word.
Anxiety.
I was afraid of spending time doing nothing. Wasting time. That's literally what I do every day. It's fine.
I'm not even going to waste my breath anymore.
Yeah. That's not it. I feel like I'm going to be abandoned if I fall behind others. That eventually no one would need me as I'd be there left all alone.
I feel scared.
Sob! I would never cry in front of other people.
Sob, sob. Cry, weep. Weep, weep. Sob.
I felt like that. Next to this small creature, I didn't have to hold myself back anymore.
This is adorable and sad.
Just the fact that he's close to me. This is adorable, actually.
Yeah.
That is just what I needed.
Oh, look at her.
She looks so happy and sad at the same time.
She's so conflicted. June 8th. That guy's asleep. Oh. Look at the heart. He likes us. Yes.
Does he like me?
Heart.
We gotta get those skills up. We gotta get those thingy-majigs up. So we don't actually have to hang out with him anymore. Which is good.
Yeah.
But let's still save because we can.
Because save station.
Save station. La la la, the save station.
Nice. Yeah! Comic book.
Greatly. I guess we really must like art. June 9th.
We really like art, actually.
So in this case,
We go to work. Okay, so we'll do this. We'll work on the weekends, and then on weekdays, we'll go to school and do normal stuff. That's you.
Oh, I thought that was you. No. All the animals were sitting in front of me. I have a dilemma on my hands now. What am I going to do with them from now on? Keep them.
What should I do?
It's been 10 days since... Oh, they appeared in my room. That's quite a long...
It's a long time already.
I asked around, but no one wants to raise them.
At this point, we'd be almost halfway through amnesia. One of the roads. Right?
Oh my god, this game.
It's going by quickly.
I thought about finding someone online. But I'm hesitant to give them out to a stranger. That actually happened once. We gave a puppy to someone, and they ended up being a drug dealer. And then we got the puppy back, and we sold it to a better owner. The last 10 days with them were sort of fun. They don't cause troubles like other animals. Because they're human. I mean, nothing. And sometimes I feel like they can understand everything I say. It's not difficult to take care of them. All I have to do is feed them. They're really friendly.
I hope you don't notice what I'm doing.
Oh. Still 5 pets all by myself. 1 or 2 may be okay, but 5? I'm tired. Yeah. It's almost 1 a.m. All 5 of them are so cute. I've become really attached to them. Proceeds to Paso, all you hear is face desk, and it's just like. No matter how hard I try, I can't come to a decision yet. Then I'll just keep them for a while more.
Yay!
And have them adopted as soon as I find the right person.
Oh.
Yay! I'll just take care of them in the meantime.
So you mean forever? Good.
Well, since we're going to live here together, so name them. Yeah. Name. This is hard. Naming is.
Black cat, you're Jisoo.
Yeah.
Silver rabbit, you're Jihei. The white one is Jiyun. Spotted rabbit, you're Jiwoo.
Jiwoo.
Orange cat, your name is Jian.
Done.
They all start with G.
Yeah. Well, their names are similar. Oh, well, they're just animals. Shouldn't be too troublesome. I'll get used to it eventually. Oh, damn. I don't know how much time we'll have together.
Nevertheless, let's all have a good time. And then the day just ended. Imagine. And then the day ended.
And then that was the end of the day.
She just falls over asleep.
She just like...
Our pressure is like...
I thought that's a noise instead of...
Our pressure is like soup's high right now.
Soup?
Soup. Mm-hmm. So we should like... how do we get rid of... Do schoolwork. Okay.
Superman.
Ugh, schoolwork.
I don't like school. I don't like study.
Well, at least our pressure greatly decreased.
Decreased.
Yijong did artsy things. How much money do we have?
Money, 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 money.
260.
Nice.
Money on my bucket, motherfucking mine. Da 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 da.
Bullshit, bullshit,
motherfucker.
Just automatic mute. Goodbye. Forever.
Okay, and we're back. I am sorry for the widescreen of ultimate death, but anyway.
Oh, my eyes are burning.
Okay, so what are we going to level up here? Because we need to level up femininity, beauty, and art. So what should we focus on right now?
Before we had, wait, what's our, okay, femininity's fine for now.
So you think we should try to level up our art skill? Because it looks like it's about to level up.
Yeah, probably go to art skill and then, no, we should probably focus on the lower ones, so we should probably go for beauty and then femininity.
Yeah.
Did I take a bubble bath? I went to the bathroom. Did I put too much in the bubble bath? No. You can never have too much bubbles. The bubbles look very fluffy and foamy. Oh no, it's getting bigger. Great!
Yay!
Oh, it raised our beauty and femininity. Femininity.
So let's remember that.
Femininity. Is that one guy always sleeping in class?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, that lazy.
So what are we working on?
And now let's work on the art as well, because...
What the...
Oh, spotted rabbit.
Mm.
Okay, don't be afraid. Oh no. June 14th. Oh, our skill increases. Okay. Yeah, we need to.
Look at this.
So,
so
focus.
So we leveled up art. So let's level up. What did you say?
Beauty and feminine.
Then we're gonna go take a bath. God damn it! Out of the bathroom.
Oh, you know what? We should probably next time. We should probably level down pressure.
Yeah.
Isn't that studying? Is it?
Yeah.
Okay. You have to go study.
Studying today?
Yeah, because I want to it's probably better off bringing down the pressure.
Yeah, we don't want too much pressure.
That'd be bad.
You could collapse from pressure.
Yeah, that is true. Oh my god, that's... Oh, what do we do?
Quite a bit of stress. What do we do? Let's see. Rest, so we sleep. I could sleep on the couch.
Ow. Nothing fell. What's two cats chasing each other?
Oh my god.
Did you guys ever get tired?
It's so cute.
No, we never get tired.
That's super adorable. I can't even... Oh!
It's a peaceful Sunday.
So when did Dandy gonna wake up from his nap?
It's a peaceful Sunday. It's Saturday.
Peaceful. Yes, that's a word for it.
Well, too bad for the animals. They haven't been out for 2 weeks, so I decided to go on a picnic with them.
We're going on a picnic! A
picnic on a Sunday, Saturday.
On a Saturday, Sunday.
On a Saturday, Sunday. I packed carrots, cabbages, and a whole bottle of milk. And a bottle of milk, not a whole bottle of milk.
Spaghetti bandit. What the fuck? Okay. Continue.
Yeah. I've prepared special snacks for you guys instead of pet food. We'll go to a park, not too far from meow. I don't think we'll have any problems there, so they're all behaved.
I can't wait to see what they look like as dudes.
Oh my god, yes. A book, a sketchbook, 2 pencils, an eraser. My god, are you trying to be me? That's a pack to- oh my god, she's trying to be me. That's a pack to pick, and a penguin, and a water bottle.
So I guess she is you.
Oh god, no. On one hand, I held the food bag, and no, there, the basket with all the animals. Cute! All 5 of them looking very calm in the basket. They're fine with this.
Let's go!
We're going on a trip. I mean, as soon as we opened I opened the door, I felt a warm, streaming sunlight and smiled. Streaming! We're streaming now!
How cute! How old are they? I don't know, because I got them from a friend.
That's a difficult question. I don't know why age rabbits and cats turn to adults. Oh, I just laughed. Wow, how cute!
Can't I touch them?
Noise. Like, really just deep and just, like, creepy.
Sure.
Just not caring.
Yeah!
Yeah! The black cat. Wait, goddammit, how do you pronounce it again?
Jisoo.
Jisoo hissed when an unfamiliar hand came towards him. He was scared. Alarmed, the one who came at him quickly with the hand. Yeah, that's strange. She's usually very gentle.
The rabbit's color is very peculiar. Is he a Siberian breed or something?
I don't know. I've never heard of such a thing.
Maybe.
People who'd usually pass by without saying as much as greeting or how to approach me with enthusiasm. Now the screen's white.
Well, golly.
No,
is it?
Yeah, it's white.
Can you see it?
Yeah, there you go.
Well, now baby cat and rabbit.
There we go. Upon hearing the strangers around, white baby rabbit, and it goes white again. God damn it.
God damn it, Skype. You know what? I'm sick of your shit.
Skype? This is Hangouts.
Oh, Skype is opening it up a new tab every time. Sorry.
Oh, okay. Down here in Stranger and like Jun in back.
Jian,
sorry. But the orange cat.
Jian
seemed to enjoy people's attention. That doesn't surprise me.
Well, three rabbits.
They didn't adore them. Fred needs your opinion. Should he get Super Mystery Dungeon or Birthright? about?
Hmm?
Red has a question. Super what? Mystery Dungeon or Birthright?
Super Mystery Dungeon or Birthright? Birthright! Adora!
Hmm?
You have a line.
Screen keeps going, I'm sorry. The silver rabbit. God damn
it. Jihei.
Jihei is also receiving a lot of attention. The spotted rabbit,
Jiwoo,
was busy avoiding people's hands. He didn't stay in the home.
So Jiwoo and Jisoo's names should be easy to remember. Jiwoo! Jisoo!
Jiwoo?
Jisoo? You'd be this person. You'd be, like, super creepy.
What are their names? How old are they? What kind are they?
I don't know their ages. The black cat is Jisoo, the silver rabbit is Jihei, and the spotted rabbit is Jiwoo. And the orange kitten is Jian, and the white baby rabbit is Jiyun. I don't know their breeds, though.
Even their names. Straight away.
Hello.
Even if, oh, hello?
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
We're dealing with a cat and rabbit situation.
Basically.
I'm not sure how to respond to that.
It's fine, I'm half cat. This is fine.
I'm a rat.
Playing the game.
Oh yeah?
Your name's Akua.
I'm a squid.
You're a kid.
Adora, his name is Jiyun.
I know. I can't, I'm not reading.
You can do it!
So creative, aren't they?
Listen, it's 1 a.m. I can do what I want.
Think about cheese. Think about apple?
Apple?
Think about Spoopy.
Think about Hefe?
Think about Hefe!
And you're on the highway to Hefe.
Oh, you know what? I thought of something, I'm fine now.
Okay.
People ask me their name, ages, and how I raise them, and so on. I'm questioning my life right now.
There's so many people talking. Why do I just want to imagine one of them a super deep voice?
Why did you, babe, wait.
Or drunk.
There's multiple people talking?
Yeah.
What are you talking about? I'm drunk.
There's only us four.
Where did you buy this pretty rabbit? It looks expensive.
You must be a foreigner.
What are you talking about? Wait, fuck, that's me. I actually have no idea where it came from.
You didn't do a background check. You didn't take them to a vet or anything. God damn, woman, you were bad at this.
She doesn't know what to do.
She should have did some research. She's had them for like 16 days.
I think this is a good spot.
Yeah. I spread the blanket on the grass.
The blanket?
As soon as I did, God damn it, all these people.
Jisoo, Jihei, and Jiwoo.
Jisoo, Jihei, and Jiwoo. I almost fell off the bench. That would have been fun.
That's not what it says.
You just hear me, oh god damn it. Just fucking, you hear a big huge smack and you're like, and then you're just like, I fucking fell off the bench. Oh god, I can't fucking pronounce the names, bruh.
No. God damn it, my little cousin's running around like, yay!
Oh,
yeah, that happens when children exist.
Why do children have to be crazy? They scare me.
Right? God, they're so crazy. Anyway, what are Gian and Gian doing?
Can I tell you the story about an 8-year-old threatening to kill me? An 8-year-old came after me with a knife.
What?
Yeah. An 8-year-old came after me with one of those, like, do you know the knives that, like, you use to, like, they're, like, the really sharp ones that you'd have?
All knives are sharp.
Not butter knives. But it's one of the, like, really sharp knives. And they're just like, I'm gonna kill you, and then I was like, okay, have fun.
I don't know how to disarm an 8-year-old.
Yeah, it was like some 8-year-old. It was hilarious. I broke down laughing.
He's 8. He doesn't do orders.
It was a chick.
Did you read that?
Attempted.
Okay, so fair enough. Say kawaii.
I always thought they were kawaii, but they looked even kawaiier.
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 Kawaii. Kawaii. With all the attention from the neighbors.
Yeah. Oh my CG.
Oh my god.
It's fucking GC, what is he doing?
His presence.
It feels nice outside.
It's a beautiful day outside.
The birds are not singing. The flowers are not blooming. It's actually very cold.
The flowers are not blooming. Oh good, then we'll all live.
But I can't fucking take this shit. Look at them. Look at all these fucking animals.
It's noise.
Jiwoo's dead over here. Jian's asleep, and Jihei's like, yo, are you okay, boy? Jian's just out, and he's like, oh, thank God I can get out of the basket. Also, why the fuck are they not on a leash or something? They could run away.
I don't think they will.
Mm-hmm. You sure?
Mm-hmm.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I got the other tool for you. Remember that tree. Wait, what was that one sentence from earlier again?
Sitting under the tree.
No, wait, hang on.
Wait, I got it.
It was,
yeah.
The one where, it was like, I is for...
a sound coming from the door. Yeah, that's what it said.
I a sound coming from the door. Amazing. Amazing script.
And he, yeah, it's beautiful. Alright, we're gonna be at this is just around the corner, right?
Summer's just around the corner.
Yeah.
Never for us, because it's garden.
I'm so sad.
Don't be sad. Jesus, shut the body up yawning, Jesus. Cuddling himself on his blanket. Then she reactions like he walks around.
You're so quiet.
There's another Pokemon Sun and Moon memes coming around.
The last 2 weeks with these 5 animals. It wasn't all too bad.
Could have been worse.
Every day has been full of excitement. Contrary to before. animals, Adam Newman, sorry, would always run out to meet me whenever I come home. They can always hear my, I can always hear the light footsteps behind me as they follow.
Yes, they're light footsteps.
I like, dropped my computer on the floor, and it's just like, yeah, close enough. Living together. Not being alone. Oh, great. Now I can just imagine, like, my dad. Like, my dad always says, like, when he's walking up the stairs, he's like a ballerina, and it literally, he sounds like an elephant trying to walk upstairs.
Oh, fucking God.
He goes like, listen, I'm a ballerina, and then he stomps his feet, and it's just like,
God damn it.
That alone makes me feel.
What?
I said the sentence and then.
Oh. Thank you, guys.
You know that the Pokemon announcement was actually pretty underwhelming.
Yeah.
You guys probably don't understand what I'm saying. But I want to thank you for staying with me. To have someone with me in this same place at the same time. It comforts me. That alone makes my heart feel warm. That is a thing called friendship.
And the day just ends. She just falls on her face and falls asleep on the fucking grass. No, she no clips back to her house.
What a loser.
Teleports.
What a loser. And now it's Sunday. We can. Oh my God.
Go out.
But we can't do anything with GC right now. We need money. We gotta get the muns. The muns. Don't question my logic! Let's see. What's our status? God damn it. Not enough. Why are we banging our pets? This is weird. This is really fucking weird.
It's not weird if one of your friends is half cat, then it's normal.
That is correct.
Correct?
What the? Okay. Sorry. I'm at this art club. Oh, there's a cutscene.
Cutscene. Friday is the happiest day for college students. Probably sure is, but. They can drink all night and sleep in as late as they want the next day.
What? Oh, whoops. Drinking. You end up drinking more. Yeah. Is that what happened? Yeah. Thank you for taking me home.
Wait, are we drunk?
Yeah. Yeah, he's young. Are you, like, really cold, bro? Yeah, don't worry. Only if I'm in trouble, but I'm not glad that we're all drinking much. Yeah.
Yeah. Probably worried about me. Nice boy.
I can take you inside your house and
Yeah.
I'm not a fan of listening to what TJ was saying.
Oh my god, you can see his eyes!
Look at his eyes! He has eyes!
Really, really? I can take inside.
Yeah. You take care too. Goodbye.
My eyelids were closing, and I passed out.
What?
Nothing.
I don't believe you.
It's not.
He's probably looking at anti.
Oh no. Anyway, did you? Oh wait, that's me.
Night.
Drinking too much is obviously isn't good. It shouldn't keep my balance. I could not keep my balance, and I began to feel a strong headache. Maybe you just shouldn't drink, bro, because I won't drink even though I...
Goodbye, fucker!
Night, fuckers!
Maybe you shouldn't drink.
No!
Think about that.
I wave my hand at you, Jay, who's standing right there, jump out, and I close the door.
Did you read the sentence?
Yes, I said I close the door. Now stop being drunk and listen to what I say, bitch. I felt secure as soon as I entered my house. I want to go to bed now. Night, night. Pass the fuck out. Night, Batman. I mean...
Oh, Zoom. Yeah. I am so tired.
Excuse us, try it now. Nice. Okay, feed us.
Oh, wait, shit. Be right back up.
Illuminati confirmed.
Oh, so you think you could just leave hidden?
She's gone.
I'd do the same thing. What do you think about that?
I didn't mean to actually leave! Oh god! Fred! Fred!
You think you can leave?
Damn it, I didn't plan.
Because if that was planned, that was noise.
I think it was planned.
I swear to god, if you just planned that out, I'm so proud.
Oh, that Nick.
I also feed animals, nice. It's literally a story that... fucking...
Did you read this?
Yeah, I read it just... like twice, three times now. Hang on. But I'm so sleepy right now. Pass the fuck out, I mean what? I'm such an irresponsible owner. Ha ha.
Ah ha ha. Ha ha. Ha. Huh? What? Wait, what? Who the fuck is talking?
Oh, it's the fucking animals.
It's blue, so...
blue?
Jihei, I think. Fuck. Is she alright? That's me. Who cares? She has a set of strangers all over. Oh, this guy's timid! I totally want to do this guy! I don't like it.
The scent of unfamiliar humans.
Humans!
Yeah, orange and green is you.
Oh god. On top of that, we got fetus. I'm hungry.
Shut up. I'm hungry too.
You're stuck in the fridge then, lazy cat.
Here goes Mr. Know-It-All again. Why are you acting cocky these days?
Why are you acting like such an asshole?
Oh, shit.
Because I'm 100 times smarter than a glutton like you.
Hey! Cats are smarter than rabbits, twerp. That's a completely arbitrary comment.
Both cats and rabbits are foolish, and this is annoying.
You're the one who's annoying, Bucca.
Bucca.
Eddie, this is tiring. Put me to bed, Eddie. Who the fuck is Eddie?
Eddie's the...
Okay. By the way, how long do we have to stay like this?
Oh, sorry. It hasn't been a month yet. Be patient. Patient. Patience is key.
What? Not even a month? I'm sick and tired already. The only word I can say is meow.
Meow.
And his voice cracks.
The only word I can say is meow.
Meow. Meow!
That suits you just fine. I said it suits you just fine. Bruh.
You can't even speak.
You can't even get a bitch. I'm just ignoring her. Rabbits are lucky. All you have to do is eat. Cats have to cry and make noises all the time.
Let's leave quietly. We might wake the lady up. Luckily, she's sound asleep. She'd faint if she saw us talking to each other. Like, blah, 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 blah.
Like, a meow, 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 meow.
A meow. Imagine, I thought she heard a meow. A meow, meow, meow. A meow.
I'm a cat. I'm a kitty cat. And I dance, dance, dance.
She just thinks she was drunk and having a fever dream. I mean, she did just drink something. She'd have a fever dream. She's like, I'm just dreaming.
I had this fucking dream where the fucking cat, like, fucking goes like, I'm a cat. I'm a kitty cat. And fucking things looking at her as if she's crazy. Just like, yep.
Did you read that?
I wish you'd just pass out forever. Oh, that's nice. Thank you. I wish I could pass out forever. That'd be amazing. How long do I have to stay like this? Stupid rules. What rules do they speak of? You know this story.
I'm hungry. I don't remember. It's been 2 years.
So, remember. Man, you two, just deal with it. Sunglasses, where art thou? You get it, deal with
Bucca,
it.
Bucca, 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 Bucca. And now it's June 20th. At this point, in Amnesia, we'd be done. Yeah, almost.
We'd be done. Except in Tomer's room, because he keeps us in a cage for 3 months.
We'd be basically dead. Shit, I saved twice. Anyway. We've got to level up our femininity.
When September ends.
I'm just looking at Fire Emblem Fate stuff, don't mind me.
Don't do it. Don't cry.
I won't.
Then I'll be upsetty. And I don't like spaghetti.
Oh, whoops. Heart! The look. You know what we should do?
What?
We should learn how to cook.
We should learn how to cook.
Let's see what that does.
Trying to burn on the house.
Oh shit, look at all the increases.
Anyone can cook, and it's and then it's just Walter White.
Anyone can cook.
Hi.
Sure, that's too weak.
Anyone can cook, and it's just Walter White's face.
Anyone can cook if you have D-Nut.
If you have D-Nut.
No, yeah, it's Ratatouille.
No. I'm just so blind.
Can it just be anyone can cook, and then it's just fucking Walter White's face?
Got him out, I guess.
Do you get it?
Gotta get him out of here. Get him out of here. Get him out of here. Bako bako nya nya. Bako bako nya nya. Bako bako nya nya. Oh my goodness.
What?
You jinkies.
Jesus Christ.
Sleep. Sleep. Just take a nap. Take a long fucking nap. Don't ever wake up again. You fucko.
Fuck off. Beautiful, mother. Go fucking die like that.
I'm sorry. Onion, onion.
Bucko, bucko,
onion. Onion,
onion. Oh, wow.
Bucko, bucko. Onion, yon.
Baka, baka, baka,
baka. Yon, yon.
Baka, baka, yon, yon.
No, bako, bako, yon, yon.
Oh my god.
Okay. Yum, yum snack. Give a present to your lovely cats. Call now for a discount of $29.99. Call at 1-800.
Absolutely nothing.
Cat last food, yeah.
Yeah, weekends.
Weekends, it's Wednesday.
Boko boko nyan nyan.
Baka baka nyan nyan. Almost all channels broadcasting old soap operas, reruns of weekday drama series or old comedy shows. I wonder why it's weekday. Totally not because it's weekday or anything. Yeah. It's like eating a leftover Thanksgiving food for 5 days in a row. I don't eat Thanksgiving food, so I'm fine. I reach for the remote control to change the channel when...
Meow!
Checking Skype. The remote control disappeared under the sofa. Just turn off the TV.
He just wants to watch the commercial. He's a cat!
You can hear. No, mother.
Do it. What are you doing? Do it. No. Just do it.
Save me. Ew. My mom just farted in my room and left.
Weirdo. Did you read the thing?
After confirming that remote control is gone from sight. So 7 seconds. What the fuck?
You read it?
Yeah.
The Yum Yum snack is 100% organic. It is the highest quality snack for cats.
I love the voice you're doing. I see several cats jumping eagerly at the snack on the
table. Meow, 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 meow.
Meow. This is nice. Some satisfying. Sparkle, sparkle effect.
Did you read it?
Yeah.
Alright.
It's sparkle effect.
Fuck! Damn it!
The TV now showed a close-up of those cats munching on the snack. You're so bad.
Did you read it?
Yeah, I read it. Does he want that? But it's so expensive for a cat snack.
Yeah, yeah.
Becca, Becca?
Yeah, yeah.
I'm already emptying my wallet. Becca, Becca?
Yeah, yeah. The Yum Yum snack is full of vitamins that keep your cat's fur soft and healthy.
Becca, Becca?
Nya-nya!
Vaka
nya-nya!
Vaka-vaka!
Nya-nya!
I already said the sentence.
No!
Vaka-vaka!
Yeah! Fuck, I can't!
Oh my god, oh no, Rip Eco. His 8-year-old cousin just implied I was fat. This is what he said. My 8-year-old cousin just implied I was fat. While I was eating, he punched me in the stomach so hard he knocked the air out of me. Oh, he winded him. Hang on, let me just... Maybe his fur is beginning to... What? I don't...
What English. The fuck? Yeah.
I don't know how to say that word.
Deteriorating. Oh.
Deteriorating a little bit. I thoroughly inspected the piece of hair. Oh my god, you have to thoroughly inspect hair. It's the most natural thing to be.
Harumph.
Hmm.
Harf.
Hmm.
I bought the Yum Yum snack for my baby Precious, and look how her fur shines. Sparkle effect. She's so much happier now. I strongly recommend it to all cat owners.
Sparkle, sparkle.
Meow. Wait,
my
meow.
My eyes met you so. He's looking at me.
Beseechingly.
That I have for him. Yes.
Buy it now. Do it.
here.
Do it for
drop the address.
We can't.
And if your name is wait, what?
Heejung. If your name is Heejung, you get a free supply of yum yum snacks for life.
It's just like what? If you enjoy eating, maybe it wouldn't hurt just once in a while.
Call now 1-800-1414-2424. Call it now. Do it.
677-2222. If you're on the bus, come ride with us. 677-2222.
With yum yum snacks.
If you've ever bought anything off TV shopping channels, I've never bought anything.
Anything off TV shopping channels before.
Ignore it if my pet truly wants it. Want it. I'll just cut down on my own snacks to make up for the price. I can make that kind of sacrifice for my pet.
Status.
Sacrifices.
Jisoo. Does he like me? No. I think he hates me again. Fuck.
We need to go talk to him more and improve our...
Our relationship.
Our relationship. I hardly picked up the phone before the infomercial ended.
Yes, the address is...
Find a telephone representative and finish the order.
Thank you.
When I put the phone down, G says nowhere to be seen.
What?
Huh? Where did he go? At that moment, I heard Jesus' nails clicking on plastic, and then the remote control said on the...
Aww.
You little devil.
But he brought it back, at least.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah.
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 He's like me when I want something. He's like...
He's the remote looking triumphant as he achieves something. He did. He got him some food. So it's true that cats are shrewd animals. He so is covered in dust. Never seen it before.
That is so fucking kawaii, Jesu.
Kawaii, this is the
no.
Wow.
I think you need to take a bath. No!
Once again.
Translation. No!
Take a rest.
I'm so sorry.
Today is June
28th. I know what you were...
Today is June, fuck.
Fire Emblem Fates. Fates!
Pressure slightly increased. Slightly increased. In your course. In grass for like, what?
My pressure is like super fucking duply high. Bucko bucko nya nya bucko bucko. Bucko bucko nya nya nya. I'm sorry, Jisoo. We'll hang out tomorrow, my buddy. God damn it! Now my stress is too high.
Baka baka nya nya oh.
Baka baka nya 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 nya.
Baka baka nya nya oh. Imagine that was the song, like when they're turning.
Just.
Like Dragon Ball Z, they're turning Super Saiyan, and it's just like baka baka
nya nya.
Baka nya nya. Shall I go to a park?
And then in the background, all
we're going to the park with Jisoo, by the way.
Yes, so proceed to freak out like, oh my god.
Proceed to
fuck. What the fuck? Did you read it?
Freed from the back and the out. Yes, because you can't breathe properly, and it's like, I need air. I can't breathe. Wake me up and save me.
Oh my god. I have a choice? Quick save. Call.
Jisoo, heard me call him. He's running to me like a dog would. Is he really fat? Doubt it.
Another quick save. Let's look around. Look at this. We can get a dandelion. We can get another dandelion. We can get some dust. That was so intense.
It's Poppy. It's Poppy. I said it was Poppy. It's ghost.
Oh.
I'm gonna go cry now.
We're going home. He had a good time, and now we're at home. And now it's all fun and shit, yeah.
I mean, through the sky.
Little lights dawned.
Yeah.
We are so cool. So cool.
You're so cool. Sans. Shut the fucking up, Sans. Wait, I messed that up. Damn it.
Shut the fuck up, Sans. So cool. So cool.
Bad habits die hard. What are we doing? This is a dating sim stream, not Undertale.
Oh my god, is there right? Wait, is there right?
No, not yet.
We have to fucking get that.
Yeah, final exam of the month, Pap. Yep, cats and rabbits, they're in my house, and now I'm smiling, all this stuff. Oh, now I'm going to sleep. Okay, good night. It's me! You seem to be enjoying yourself. Enjoy while you can. Also, try to have a bit of hope.
Hope.
Let go of the illusion that you're escaping from loneliness.
Hopes and dreams, hopes.
Then someday, hopes I will kindly wake you up to reality.
Hopes and dreams.
Good night,
hopes and
my heroine. Yeah. Look, I said heroine this time!
You didn't say heroine. I'm surprised. I'm proud.
Ah! Time, we can go out with him again. But no, we gotta work.
What is stress at this point?
What is cheese? Don't hurt me.
What is
don't
cheese?
Hurt me.
What is
I need cheese.
Baby, don't hurt me.
I need some more cheese.
No, wait, I need your cheese. I need
your cheese. So.
I don't know. So, this song sounds pretty cheesy.
Bra 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 bra.
This makes me feel very uncomfortable.
Uncomfortable. Why would I want a MacBook?
Why would I thought you said you were about to say something else there.
I bought some pills. I'm gonna take these pills. They're for my eyeballs.
Are you sure?
They're vision. Yeah,
sure
they're vision improved.
Something else.
Now look, they're see my eyesight was 0.2. Now it's 0.3. I can see the future.
I can show you the
world.
Shining.
Shit, whoops.
Nailed it. Tell me.
How you love to eat the cheese. I mean the fuck. Oh, no! No, no. It shit as always. Splendid. La 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 la.
Just let your heart decide.
God, I show you the world. I don't remember the words. La 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 la
la la la la la la la
la la la la la
never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down.
Oh, this is like a time of class from one of the White High School musical.
Just do it. Just do it. Just do it. Just do it. It.
My
oh my god. I have cheese. It's so great and nice to me.
Undertale?
No, no, that's not the case.
I know the melody, hidden.
I don't fucking know what you're talking about, but I just know those
are and memes.
I don't know what the fuck you're on about. I don't know what the fuck you're on about. I don't know what the fuck you're on about. You can't fight me now, bro. And there's a lot of things going on outside my door.
I can hear.
I feel like I was muck in the middle.
Children. So many crying children.
If you can't tell,
outside my door. I'm so sorry. I tried to overlap it. It's not working, clearly. Let's play.
Picasso.
No! No!
It's almost 2 a.m. I'm tired.
Hey, it's Gian. It's Gian.
Oh, sorry, forgot. Rabbit's your paw okay? Why wouldn't his paw be okay? Leave me alone.
Oh, he's yelling.
Cat. Get lost, everybody. Get lost.
It's because we basically molested his paws because they were so cute. We just molested our bunny. I think we basically just molested a rabbit, and we didn't mean to because we just thought his paws were cute.
I'm only being friendly. Jesus Christ. My computer decided it wanted to do, like, one of those, like, things. I don't need your psycho owner. She does that again, I'll bite her.
Fight nom 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 nom. Fight me, you won't.
That sounded terrible. I'm gonna die now. Great, now I have a song stuck in my head.
Oh, hey, you over there. Hurting the food giver is against the rules. Why the fuck is he calling me the food giver?
Hang on. Can I just state something?
Go ahead.
Hey, you over there. You know what song I'm talking about, don't you?
God damn it.
Hey, you over there.
No. No.
Hey, you over there.
Hey, you gotta be Gian.
Sorry, no wait, don't do that to her. Being loved is a privilege, ha ha ha.
Eddie, the cats are like being super fucking loud. Shh. That's how cats are. I can hear you. Don't discriminate against other species. That rabbit over there is the loudest, by the by.
By the way, it's already been a month. What?
You're right. Suddenly it seems like time is, you know, kind of, sort of, flying by. It's not time for her to make a choice yet. We shouldn't be impatient. You are correct. How are we supposed to know she's so, like, busy? I thought she was some kind of recluse since... He, you know, he likes her and all. That is wrong. At least she feeds us well.
Oh. We're better off without the.
Why does this sound like Kent? He sounds like Kent. I don't know why it sounds like Kent. I'm sorry. Everything annoys you anyway.
That's because you exist. I mean, shut it already.
Yeah. His world is probably full of darkness and gloom. Let him be.
Well, hey, at least it's better than a world with just food.
with just gloom and darkness.
I feel bad for him, but he's hard to get out of the
Got it. Yo, we should, like, play hard to get, too, you know? Be right back.
Go, be free.
Stupid fucking kids.
Kids are evil. Just look at Chara. Yes, I made a very obvious statement. I'm gonna go die in a corner now. I'm just... proceeds to pass out. Where's my phone?
If you pass out, I'll know.
Dang on, where is my phone? I haven't...
what the fuck is that? So, peoples of the interwebs, I'm going to save this thing here, and then I'm gonna, like, close it. Cause I feel like I'm done for the night, you know?
I wanna go to sleep.
No. I need a friend right now.
I need a sleep hit.
I need bacon.
We all need bacon.
I'm gonna stop the broadcast before this shit happens. Boop!